I saw a picture of Selena Gomez wearing this amazing dress in Paris and I thought, I need this dress in my life. But then I realized I don't have the money to buy this dress. So I decided that I'm gonna make this dress. I grabbed some paper and started drawing the top of the dress. I wanted to look just like Selena's, showing a little bit but leaving some mystery. Next, I made the bottom and the back. I used this fake leather fabric to create the dress. At the bottom part of the dress and I check it, put it on to see if it was looking cool. Time to make the top of the dress. This is all the parts of the dress ready for sewing. Start doing some sewing and this is me trying the dress on, trying the top part, and I was so happy. Then I went back in. I had the dress inside out and I used white thread because I was too lazy to change it. Don't judge me, you've done that at some point in your life. This is the dress and I was like, let's try it on, but first let's fix this face because no one has to see me like this. Then I've done my hair as well, just to look cool. I wanted to put on some tights because Selena was wearing them on the photo, so I want to wear them too. And this is the dress, let's try it on. This dress just looks incredible. I was so happy with the results and I just cannot wait to wear it out.